more convenient than private banks.
Why?
Because governments have a tax monopoly. They can cut down the welfare benefits, they can reduce wages of public employees, they reduce spending for infrastructure, and if there are protests, governments can rely on the monopoly of violence and use the police to repress demonstrations and manifestations. Okay, once the crisis hit, we sustained trapping spiral effects, and as a result, government debt has increased up to 160% of its GDP. And then the rating agency stepped in. Moody's, Standard & Poor's, the French, British, Fitch, they started to question the creditworthiness of the Greek government bonds. They gave it a triple C, which is the worst rating that's possible. This is financial markets, makes new slots more interests.